For several lonely elderly men seeking companionship, she presented herself as a sweet and charming retired woman. But, according to authorities, that was all part of a devious disguise. Melissa Ann Shepherd went by several names, and she went through several men. According to Black Widow Murders, airing Sundays at 7/6 on Oxygen, one of them was Alex Strategas, a divorced man in his 70s in Pinellas Park, Florida. He and Melissa, who was living in Canada, met via an internet dating site. After clicking online, she came to Florida. In December 2004, they returned to Alex's home after going out for dinner. Later, Alex, 73, who had had a series of mini strokes in the past, suddenly passed out, and Melissa called 911, according to Black Widow Murders. By the time he was discharged from the hospital, Melissa had moved into care for him. His son, Dean, said in the episode he thought it was a little bit too much too quickly. But he acknowledged that his father needed help and liked her attention. The situation took a dark turn, though. Alex's mysterious episodes sent him to the hospital 8 times in 2 months, as seen in the series. Doctors ran a full battery of tests and found significant traces of benzodiazepines in his system. Alex suspected that Melissa was putting the drugs into ice cream, which she served him nightly, according Black Widow Murders. Alex went to a skilled nursing facility where he could be monitored as he regained his health. As his father mended, Dean was shocked to discover that Melissa, who had known his dad for a short period of time, had obtained Alex's power of attorney, according to Black Widow Murders. She claimed she did it to be able to pay Alex's bills while he recuperated. Alex's friend Judy Frock was alarmed, too, doubly so when law enforcement friends spelled out what Melissa could do with that legal document. She could sell his condo, she could sell his car, Frock said in the series, adding that she connected Dean with a detective. According to the show, Melissa had drained out his father's savings and checking account, worth $18,000 total. Investigators launched a probe into Melissa's background. They found that she had more than 30 convictions and various aliases. There were more disturbing discoveries, including that she had multiple husbands that have died under mysterious circumstances, criminologist Michelle Wood told producers. In 1985, Melissa had spent time in jail for multiple frauds, according to Black Widow Murders. When she was released, she and her husband, Russell Shepherd, moved to a new town to make a fresh start.